Hello students, today we are going to make a showpiece with help of glass bottle. We need glass bottle, two brushes, small and big, and two colors, red and white. Take white color and make some flowers as I am doing. Put some pressure on brush when you are making petals, and these petals looking beautiful. Make flowers around the bottle and try to cover entire bottle. Just remember to apply some pressure on brush. Slowly, slowly, our bottle is looking beautiful. Now take green color and draw some stems up to bottom. Now make leaf along with the stem. You can make your own patterns. Be creative when you are doing your art and craft activities. I am using white color on green bottle. You can also use other light colors. Now our first step is complete. Now fill red color in the center of each flower. Now finally, our bottle is complete. See you in next class. Bye.